When we started in 2011, it was a small party with just 200 friends. It was special, and we always wanted to keep this community vibe. So when we grew, we made sure our values stayed the same, and this is how we created our festival.
For these 2 days in the park, I really felt like time has stopped. The vibe, the people, the music. This is us doing what we love.